got eyes wide open. Hi guys, so today you're going to be getting ready with me on this really warm and hot and laid back summer day. So starting off with the makeup, I'm going to be using my Revlon Photo Ready BB Cream, and this is perfect for the summer because it has really light coverage but still covers up minor imperfections and redness, and it also has SPF 30, so if you're going to be out in the sun, it'll be protecting your skin as well. For concealer, I'm going to be using my Maybelline Dream Lumi Touch Concealer, and I really like this concealer because it covers up my dark circles and it lightens up my under eye area. Next, I'm going to be using my CoverGirl and Olly Simply Ageless Eye Concealer, and even though this is an eye concealer, I use it to cover up redness and small blemishes, so I'm just going to be putting that all over my imperfections. For a powder, I'm going to be using my L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Powder, and taking a brush, I'm just going to be applying this all over my face, and this just helps to mattify my face and set in the BB cream. For my blush, I'm going to be using my Milani Baked Blush in Luminoso, and as you guys know, this is my favorite blush. I just love it to death, and I feel like it goes with my skin tone really well. Then I'm just going to be priming my eyes with my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion, and this is just a small one that came with my Naked palette, so I'm just going to be priming my eyes with that. And for a base, I'm going to be using my Maybelline Color Tattoo, and it is in the color Barely Branded, which is just a really nice champagne color. So I'm going to be putting that on my eyes, and for the rest, I'm just going to be using my Naked palette. So the eyeliner I'm going to be using is my Master Drama by iStudio, and I'm just going to be lightly smudging this on the top half of my eye, and then I'm going to be curling my lashes. And for my mascara, I'm going to be using my Maybelline The Falsies Volume Express Mascara, and this is in the waterproof, which is great for the summer because if you're going to be anywhere where it's wet or you think you may be sweating, you really don't want your mascara to slide off your face, so this helps my mascara to stay on in the summer heat. Then I'm going to be taking my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the color Milk and just putting this in my inner corners of my eyes, and this just helps to brighten up my inner eyes just a little bit. So the lip color I'm using today is going to be a Revlon Lip Butter in the color Pink Lemonade, and it is just this really light pink coral color, and even the name itself just makes me think of summer. So I'm just going to be applying that to my lips, and that is it for my completed makeup look. So for my hair, I'm just going to be taking down my bangs from my bobby pin, and I'm just going to be pulling all my hair to the side and sectioning it off into a really messy side braid, because I don't normally use a lot of heat in my hair during the summer because it's really humid where I live. So I'm just going to be tying off my braid and pulling at the edges of my braid to make it more thick because my hair is pretty thin. And that is it for my hair. So moving on to my outfit, I'm just wearing this really laid back and casual outfit that is perfect for hanging out with friends or if you just want to lay by the pool or the beach, which is basically what I did the entire day. So my top is from PacSun, and it is this white lace crop top with eyelet detailing, And my cardigan that I'm wearing is from Target, and it is this creamy beige color cardigan. And it also has short sleeves, so you won't get too hot while you're wearing it, which is always good. So the shorts that I'm wearing are my light washed denim high-waisted shorts that I got from Forever 21. And my shoes are from the shoe department, and they are these really pretty sandals with white flower details. And for my accessories, I'm wearing my really cool coin bracelet that I got from the flea market, and my ring is from Claire's. So I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye!